So this is part one of the teaching videos for the final. I apologize. My printer, I didn't know that the color was gone. So I'm sorry. This is what I have. In the link, I will send you what it's supposed to really look like. So again, I'm sorry.
During the introduction, I will have LaShondra and Jonathan and the para has Kevin for this part. Kevin. And so now we'll begin. So today we're gonna try to figure out what baby animals are called. Why will we do this? What do you think? What book are we gonna read later? Charlotte's Web. And what kind of animals does the book have in it? It has a pig. Yeah. But what do pigs start out being called? You know? Yeah. Piglets. Piglets. Or a piglet, if it's just one. All right, good. So, together, I want us to try to remember the names of baby animals. And we're going to start with cat. Okay? So, what is a cat? The baby. What's it called? Called a kitten. Kitten. Can you all fingerspell that for me, please? Remember, it has two T's. That's why we pull it over. T-T. Good. So, kitten. Good. So, if we want to say the word, we need to know what it sounds like, right? Yeah. So, we have k-it. Good, LaShondra. Good, Jonathan. Good. That sounds really good. So what's the name for the fox? Or the baby name for the fox? That's a hard one. It's not really used a lot. But it's called a kit. So a baby fox is called what? Can you fingerspell it for me? Good. A kit. Good. So if we want to say it, do you know what the sounds are? It. K. good. Good job.
Yep.
Okay, so what's next? What is that? Right, it's a pig. Which is the animal in our book. Yeah. So what's a baby pig called? We talked about it before. It's a piglet. Can you finger spell that for me? It's kind of a hard word to finger spell. So, piglet. Good. And visually, it looks like pig. O-it. You say it? Good. That sounded good. So, piglet. So, what is a piglet? Good. It's a baby pig. Good. So, now that we've finished all five animals and named the babies, I want you to come up here to the board. I want you to write the names of the baby animals. You both. So you just take turns. So one of you write the baby name for cat, and the next person will write the name, the baby name for box. Go back and forth. Okay? I am gonna go over there and see if Kevin needs help. Okay? Thank you. I'll come up here and write. So during this time, Kevin is with the para, and together they are matching the picture with the words of cat matching with kitten. Together they're working on that. And then I'm going to help Kevin with the visual phonics, because he also needs that. Instead of writing the words under the picture like LaShondra and Jonathan did, he has to trace the words with his finger, because he is still practicing writing a lot. Alright, Kevin, so let me see your pictures that you matched. So what did you match with cat? What word? It was the picture of the baby cat. Yeah, but what was the word on that picture? Can you tell me, please? Yeah, it was the word kitten. Kitten. Good. What about with the word Pig. Good. You're right, it was a picture of a baby pig with the word piglet. Good job. Good. So let's try and say the word. Because you already fingerspelled it. So now we want to practice saying it. Yeah, but we need your visual phonics. Good. So we have k, I, t, I, n. Your turn to try it. Good. Now we have k, I, t, kit. Let's try that one again. So k, I, t. Good. Much better. Okay, so now that we've finished all these, Kevin, now I want you to trace the words for the baby animals with your finger, okay? I'm going to go back to the board and work with Jonathan and LaShondra, all right? I'll see you in just a minute.
Thank you for writing all of the baby animal names on the board. Now it's time to start reading the book. Okay, y'all ready?